with a big downturn of the economy, many of the wealthy people became poor, so they went back up north. But the circus had come here in 1927, and so the people of the circus, many of the performers were naturally from Europe, they were Catholic, and so they wanted to support this church. So the performers, whenever they were here in the winter, every Sunday or a couple of times a month, have a big performing act. And they raised so much money that in 1939 they started, 1940 the church was open, and 1945 was all paid up. You have a dream. The dream becomes a vision. The vision becomes reality. And so it will be always the Circus Church.